It was obviously a mistake, and in hindsight, I wouldn't have done it. I was trying to be a dad. It was obviously a mistake, and in hindsight, I wouldn't have done it. I was trying to be a dad, and all of us have made decisions. When you've got two girls who have been cold for two days and haven't had heat or power, and they're saying, hey, look, we don't have school, why don't we go, let's get out of here. I think there are a lot of parents that'd be like, all right, if I can do this, great. The moment I sat on the plane, I began really second-guessing that decision and saying, look, I know why we're doing this, but I've also got responsibilities. And it had been my intention to be able to work remotely, to be on the phone, to be on internet, to be on Zoom, to be engaged. But I needed to be here.